right here is go back. Way back.
Action. Move now to the quiet atmosphere of Minneapolis. Five young kids from Chicago. The five stair steps.
I'd like you to meet Clarence Jr., Kenneth, James, Dennis, and Aloha, with Charles Smith on drums and Gregory Fowler on guitar, singing their latest release, written by Clarence Jr. and Greg Fowler, Danger, She's a Stranger.
Founded together with your four brothers the Five Stairsteps, and the breakthrough was in 1965 after the singing contest at the famous Regal Theater.
Correct.
And I heard that also the Jackson 5 attended to this contest, but you won the show and were offered a record deal. Is this true?
Well, yes, it was a large talent show, and the Jackson family were from Gary, Indiana. And there is a little age difference you have to also take into consideration, because Michael was 5 years younger than me, so if I'm the youngest of my family, you can see, you know. Now, the oldest brother, Jackie, He's a few years older than me, but there's an age difference. Mm-hmm. So we were the first family of soul. We have enjoyed, you know, the success. We had an opportunity to do a record deal with Motown. We passed on it. My father felt that we would have a little more creative control and took that opportunity with Buddha Records at the time. But yeah, we had won that large talent show and went with Curtis Mayfield and did our own thing. This is my song.
That fantastic Burke family returns now with the promise of a better life for all. Let's welcome back the Stairsteps.
Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
For the hit. so fine. I want your number in my book.
Thank you. speed.